I shall first put the statutory resolution moved by Sri Elamaram Karim, Sri Binay Vishwam, Sri K.C. Gopal. Mani Elamaram Karim ji?
Absent.
The statutory resolution is negative. I shall now put the motion moved by Dr. Harshvardhan. The question is that the Homeopathy Central Council Amendment Bill 2020 be taken into consideration. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please say raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have, the motion is adopted. Again, just a step back. I shall first put the statutory resolution moved by Sri Mani Elamaram Karim, Sri Binay Vishwam, Sri K.C. Venugopal to vote. The question is put. Those in favor will please say, raise their hands and say, aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say, no.
No.
I think the noes have it, the statutory resolution is negative. I shall now put the motion moved by Dr. Harshvardhan. The question is that the Homeopathy Central Council Amendment Bill 2020 be taken into consideration. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it, the motion is adopted. We shall now take up clause by clause consideration of the bill. Clauses 2 and 3 stand part of the bill. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it. Clauses 2 and 3 are adopted. Clause 1, the enacting formula and the title stand part of the bill. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it. Clause 1, the enacting formula and the title are adopted. Dr. Harshvardhan, to move that the bill be passed.
Sir, I move that the bill be passed.
Motion moved that the bill be passed. The question is that the bill be passed. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it, the bill is passed. I shall now put the statutory resolution moved by Sri K.K. Ragesh. Sri Mani Elamaram Karim, Sri Binay Vishwam and Sri K.C. Venugopal to vote. Just before...
Point of order.
You want to speak, yes?
No, my point of order is...
Huh.
As per the constitution and also as per the rule of procedure, the mover of a resolution, a statutory resolution, has the right to reply. But I am not given the time
just,
to reply.
Just tell. Just, he has replied. Just tell.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Mic is good. Sir, very outset.
One point just.
Constitution. Where it is written in the constitution, let us first clarify that thing.
Sir,
which is the provision?
Article 123 2A of the constitution and rule of procedure 242. As per the procedures, the mover of a resolution has the right to speak.
Mr. Ragesh, it's not in the constitution, it's in the procedure.
No.
Right.
Under constitution, I can move a statutory resolution.
You have moved.
And the mover has the right to reply.
Yes. Yes,
thank you,
you
sir.
Have.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Just that.
So, sir, at the very outset, I am appealing this house to reject the points made by the Honorable Minister to justify the ordinance. Why I am saying so?
Be brief.
I will take 3 minutes. 3 minutes.
Not 3 minutes, just 2 minutes. Please be
brief. Sir, I am a mover of the resolution and you are saying that...
Yes, that is what...
Give me 3 minutes.
Please, please.
And it is part of the government's decision to dissolve all the regulatory bodies. Yes, there are certain complaints, corruption charges are leveled against these regulatory bodies, but at the same time, these bodies were elected bodies, and also these bodies were ensured state's representation. And now what the government is saying, doing is that they are making or de-promoting these bodies as a mere government department, because these bodies are going to be a nominated by the central government. So the state representation, what about the state representation? And what about the elected component of election?
Thank you.
And if the
government is really serious, the question is put.
Sir, one more point, please. If the government is really serious to combat corruption, they have to bring about a legislation to regulate fees and admissions in private medical colleges.
Thank you. You have put your point.
It is the private,
now the question is put. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the noes have it, the statutory resolution is negative. I shall now put the motion moved by Dr. Harshvardhan. The question is that the Indian Medicine Central Council Amendment Bill 2020 be taken into consideration. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it, the motion is adopted. We shall now take up clause by clause consideration of the bill. Clause 2 stands part of the bill. Number 1, there is one amendment, number 1 by Sri K.C. Venugopal. I shall now put clause 2 to vote. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it, clause 2 is adopted. Clause 3 stands part of the bill. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it. Clause 3 is adopted. Clause 1, the enacting formula and the title stand part of the bill. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye. Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it. Clause 1, the enacting formula and the title are adopted. Dr. Harshvardhan to move that the bill be passed.
Passed.
Motion moved that the bill be passed. The question is that the bill be passed. Those in favor will please raise their hands and say aye.
Aye.
Those against will please raise their hands and say no. I think the ayes have it, the bill is passed.